Yeah. My name is Gretchen Smith. I was happy to be with y'all in New Orleans Days of Mardi Gras. We talked about some spins and turns. And really, we talked about two different types or ways to turn. We talked about pivot turns, and then we talked about some spins, but specifically two-step spin turns. So when we were talking about pivot turns, we had some things to do with our feet, necessarily not really our upper body. So we practice starting with our weight on our left foot, with our right foot free. We put our right side forward, our left side back. We're going to do a heel lead onto our right foot and do half a turn. I'm going to put my nose over my right toes. My left foot is free. Now as I do the second half of this turn, I'm going to continue on with my head, my nose traveling past my right toes. And once my head gets over the ball of my left foot, I'm going to rotate. And then put my weight down on my heel, so my right foot is still free. So if I did these in succession, I would continue rotating half a turn at a time, stair stepping over to the right side of the floor because my feet are remaining, my feet and legs are remaining in the same position. So we practice that left. And we talked about we can shape our head so I can continue to move up and lay my head on the pillow as I step rotate, step rotate. Half a turn at a time. So that's pivot turns.